recently I've heard a lot about female genital mutilation going on in certain parts of the world. It seems to me that if we're to respect sexual freedom, that has to be a practice that we criticize first. That seems kind of beyond the pale. A real slap in the face to human rights.